And welcome to the channel. My name is Mark, and for this video, we'll be reacting to the performance of SB19 for their song MAPA on the 2021 Pinoy K-pop Star Transcend. This is, I think, the same event in which I've reacted to Destiny's performance. I know. They've showed a clip of Destiny doing a cover of BTS's Dynamite. So this is the same, I think, event. I don't know. I think it is. Let me know in the comments if this is the same thing, and can someone also share what's like the background of this. I'll be doing my own research, but if you have any info about this, please leave it down on the comments. I want to know, because I think it's not only Destiny that is on this like show or event. If there are any other groups, people groups that you want me to react to in this one, please let me know. So yeah, without any further ado, let's go ahead and watch SB19 perform MAPA on this show.
We still have another special guest performer who once joined Pinoy K-pop Star, and now they are known not just here in the Philippines, but also internationally as the first Southeast Asian act to be nominated at the Billboard Music Awards. They just released their newest EP entitled Pagsibol, and they will be back in the zone for their online concert on August 1.
This one tomorrow.
You guys know who I'm talking about? None other than SB19!
Get in the zone,
break.
Javier,
SB19. Annyeonghaseyo, mabuhay.
Congratulations to all the participants and top 10 finalists of the Pinoy K-pop Star 2021.
Oh my God. I just want to say that their outfits,
yes, and we do hope that
kind of like blend with like the stage.
Yes, but for now
it's trippy, the like the lines
for our performance. Here's MAPA for everyone. Let's go.
Yep.
Chara chara, la chara chara,
la chara 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 chara, la
chara chara. San kaya to? Na stage. I hope that like the stage lights and things are gonna be good.
Mama, kumusta na dina? Tayo lagi nakikita, miss na.
Sobra. It's just din ang nag-open. I don't know if they're gonna like be changing the song or what. May glitters yung makeup sa mata. Hindi kasi masyado naman ninaw yung video, but yeah. Pero kaya yung, ano, may, yung eye makeup, may glitters. May glitters ba sa ano? Grabe. Heavy ng makeup ni Stella. For me lang ah, sorry. Uy, what? Baganan. But meron nga sila eyeshadow, diba? Live talaga to. Wala akong narinig na back vocals or anything. Ang raw nang narinig ko na bosses. Ooh, harmony. But again, their outfits are still into like the aesthetic of like army kind of the small things that they're adding. Nakikita ko pa rin yung parang pagka parang military kind of line. Though it's like formal, like looking. Ang ganda talaga ng hairstyle ngayon ni Pablo. Bagay sa kanya, sobra. Go, baby. Galing talaga nila. Oh, go. Ngayon ko lang napansin yun kay Justin. Go baby, I miss you. Nice. Alright guys, so that's the performance of SB19 of MAPPA on the 2021 Pinoy K-pop Star Transcend. I don't know if that's part of the title, but yeah. So yeah, I don't know, napansin ko lang yung sa ano eyeshadow, ang heavy ng makeup nila doon. But for me, that's fine. Masyado na siyang ano, pansin talaga yung heavy makeup, yung eyeshadow dito. Kasi parang, still parang ano, nag-iba yung itsura ng mata niya, but yeah. Ang raw nung anong pala, ang raw nung tunog nung mic. Parang may napansin ako sa mic na parang ang raw na rinig mo talaga yung boses nila na pure, like wala talagang like backup vocals or anything. I think also mahina din yung hindi naman sa mahinang mahina, pero mas malakas yung tunog ng mic kaysa sa sound nung accompanying na music. And there's no problem with that. Pero ano, para dinig that dinig na dinig talaga yung ano, yung tunog ng boses nila sa mic. Napaka raw, napaka like raw talaga yung naririnig mo na boses. Parang live talaga yung performance nila. So yun lang masasabi ko for this performance. If you like the video, click the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Follow me on my social media and don't forget to click the notification bell so that you'll be updated whenever I upload the next video. Thanks again for watching. Hanggang sa susunod, balik kita. Ambig lang, karunay. Bye.